In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Oculus Quest 2 to PC with a cable. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You can connect your Oculus Quest 2 to your PC. This allows you to play specific games running on your PC in VR, and you can do all sorts of interesting things with it connected. There are three main requirements. First, you have to make sure that you meet the specs needed for MetaQuest Link to work. So, in order to use MetaQuest connected to your PC with a cable, you will have to meet these requirements. You can pause the video and take a look at them now, or you can look for Windows PC requirements to use MetaQuest Link on the official Meta website. Make sure that you meet these specs and be aware of all the differences in GPUs listed here. Once you are aware of if your PC supports this, all that you have to do afterwards is acquire the Link cable and download the software. So, for the software, look for MetaQuest Link on Google and you will get instructions. You just download the application, and as soon as you connect it using the cable, it will be detected inside of the software itself, which I'm also going to talk about. So, the Link cable can be purchased on places like Amazon or the official website, and as you can see, it is compatible with the Quest 2. It is quite expensive, however, it is a high-quality USB cable that is going to make sure that you can establish this connection and that it transfers all of the data needed. You plug one end of the cable into the Oculus Quest 2 and then the other end into your PC. You can use adapters if needed. So if your PC does not support USB-C natively, just use the proper adapter to get this done. And as long as you have the connection established, you are good to go. Now, you might have to go over to the headset screen, access the settings and choose Quest Link and enable it from here if it doesn't work natively. However, for most people running the newer versions of the software, this should be already set up by default, and afterwards you can choose to launch Quest Link. You will also find it as an option under the quick menu here. So just choose the option to use Quest Link, you will see your PC connected, and you will be able to use it in conjunction with the software. Inside of the software, you will be able to sign in with your Meta account like this. And after you sign in, you will see the status of the headset that you have connected. Now in this example here, I have a Quest 3 in touch, but don't worry, it is going to work with the Quest 2 as well. Once you see the verified icon, you are good to go. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Oculus Quest 2 to PC cable. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!